organization which is not compatible or which is not in line with the agile concepts and the mindset and things like that. And of course, the results also shows that if you are not going in the right direction with the right set of permutations and combination factors like people, tools, and processes, your chances of failures are very high. One of the leading causes for agile practice failure is inconsistent practices across projects or this thing, and lack of experience with agile methods. It is shown as a top two. Yeah. So if we have to connect these dots from all these surveys, so it is very evident that we need somebody to help you out in the journey. So this is a survey which we did, which we were talking about some time back. So we reached out to close to 50 practitioners across different companies, geographies. So the survey results was not way different than what we talked about. So it clearly says that only around 27% of agile practices. So we had an exhaustive questionnaire of around 40-45